Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, I will be painting a toucan with watercolor. After lightly erasing the sketch lines with a kneaded eraser, I started painting the background with lovely pastel tone colors. I purposely left out a small portion for the sun, because the sun is lighter than the background. If you apply water beforehand, the paint can smoothly blend through on its own. I tried to make my brush strokes resemble the feathers because that way the toucan can look more realistic. In the beak, I painted a sunset scenery of a forest. And these are the tree reflections on water. Here, I added some details on the yellow part with a thin brush. I painted all the feathers with metallic watercolor. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next video. Bye bye!